shit.
Caught that nigga up. Ain't that bitch. This one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see a catcher rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love the clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Alright, guys, I'm back. And last time we left off, we beat the ass out of Invincible Artist, and I figured out how to race that one guy. Apparently, we're supposed to change our license plate number because I can't fight him right now with the license plate I have, so it's like I have to change it. I have to do this because it won't let me race him. Yes. Ooh, here we go. Okay, so this is where it gets interesting. Notice how it shows all of these license plates. One of them goes to the area that we want to go to. Now, I can't fight the guy without it being there. So one of the districts I heard was I was supposed to go to Shinigawa. So it's my little guy here, by the way. If you go to Shinigawa district, the guy should show up, but he will only show up if you have the Shinigawa district emblem on your license plate. That's the kicker, because he's a part of the area, so you have to do that to get him to show up. Now, the only thing I need to do is change the license plate, so I can race him with the super if I really want to. Shinigawa. I'm gonna look it up right now so I can find a thing for you guys. But yeah, I think that's it, actually, right there, what I just put up. That fucking thing with the J and the three eyes, I think that's Shinigawa. I think. I don't know if it is. I'm gonna see her right now, but I think it is. Yep, yeah, I have it. That's it right there. So, I think that's it, actually. Let me see if there's anything else that looks like that. Is that it? Oh, but then again, there's another one, too. Wait a minute. Is it supposed to look like that? Hold up, I don't know. I don't really remember, guys. Give me a minute. Hold on, I'm about to look it up right now, see if it looks. Hold up. Oh, that's what it looks like. Okay, hold up. Is that at the top? Oh, here we go. I think I found it. I think that's it right there. Okay. Yeah, we got it. Okay, so we're good. Let's race. Alright, for first thing before we race, I want to see if I have it on my car. And yes. Yes. Okay. All right. Now, what I'm going to do is I am going to save my game right now. So I am. So if I have any progress that I'm going to keep, I'm going to keep it. All right. And I am going to see if I can add some stuff to my car because I have 14 grand. So I'm going to see what I can get. Body tune. Ooh, what is this? Oh, that adds me a roll cage. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't care. Spoiler. Just because why not, you know? I want to make this thing like a rocket, as I said before. But can I add in the bonnet? Oh, no. Ooh. Oh, shit. That's good. Alright. What about this? Wow, it's in here. What's in here? What about this? Side skirt. Bumper. Okay, that's weird. What about... drivetrain. Got transmission. I already have that. Okay, so I have the main part, which is the license plate. This is all I need. The rest of the shit is just upgrades for my car. But I had to put those on because I am actually gonna try to beat these guys this time. For real this time. So it's like I don't know. Let me make sure I save my game first before I do anything. Alright, I think we're good. Yep, let's go. Alright. Start. Alright. I have yet to see this car in action with all these upgrades, though, because I haven't put this much stuff on the Super yet. So this is gonna be new, because I haven't never upgraded the car like this that much. I mean, I have, but not in this game, so it's gonna be weird for me to use it. Holy shit. Now let's test it out. Hello, red guy. Red tablecloth, is that his name? Yep, red tablecloth. Yeah, let's do it. Motherfucker went into the pit lane. Wow, that wasn't even a race. That was good. And by good, I mean it was fucking bullshit. shotgun. I'll already shoot him. As long as he gets me my bread. Well, who is this though? Who's the racer? Who's this guy? About to find out right now. Oh, it's this guy. Am I actually gaining on this guy right now? Wow. Bye-bye. See ya. I am playing it smart right now. I'm just trying to race these guys right now. I'm not even gonna bother about racing the bosses yet, because I want to get my car set up first, because I know those guys are gonna really smoke my ass if I did. So I'm just gonna wait on these guys. Knowing me, I can't bother to fuck with those guys yet, because they're gonna cause a lot of shit. So I'm just gonna just race these guys until something happens, I guess. Cause I am not risking my livelihood over these guys yet, actually. Go! Yes. Wow, I think that's it. Yep, I think that's it. I think that's it. Yep, bye-bye. Come on, you fucker. Do it. I'm ready now. through the shit. Set. Skirt right pad just passed the sneaker clock. Fucking baggy. Trying to knock me off the road and shit. He doesn't have any actual advantage, but he's trying to block me in and shit. I'll go. Drained him so much that all I had to do was hit his ass to get him off the road. Bye-bye, loser. Loser! He's choking right now. He's choking right now. He's choking right now. He's gonna choke. He's gonna choke. He's gonna choke, he's gonna choke, he's gonna choke. He's gonna choke, he's gonna choke. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks, nigga. They scared to shoot, they scared to look, they shook. They scared no such things as halfway crooks. They scared to look, they scared to shoot, they shook. They ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They scared to shoot, they scared to look, they shook. Yo. They shook, yo. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They scared to shoot, they scared to look, they shook. Bye-bye. Can't wait till I get the next area opened up, though. Because I think I only need to race that one last guy, and then I'm good. I can just move into the next area. But after that, I think that's it. So, then we're gonna go into a new area. Ooh, I can't wait to see it. I cannot wait to see the new area. So I think it's the Wangan or the Wangan. Historic Iron Heart. Go. See what else we can get. As a matter of fact, I'm about to buy something. Body tune. Should I buy an engine upgrade? I'm debating whether or not I should get an engine upgrade because I want to be able to beat this guy that I find if I get him again. Oh, yes, I can. I'm probably gonna wait actually on that though, cause I'm gonna buy a good engine. I'm probably gonna buy the level 3 one, cause my car is upgraded enough now, so I think I'm ready for level 3. Level 3 is gonna be high up though, cause I gotta get 33,000, but I can do that actually. On screen or off screen. Ready, guys? I sure as hell am. This guy ain't gonna be able to beat me, though. I know that for a fact. He's driving one of those fucking things. If he beats me, I'm gonna fucking be very fucking unhappy. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. That's what I thought. Fucking faggot. Hey, faggot. Draw. That was a draw, wasn't it? Oh, never mind. Did he really crash? Oh, that was bad. I guess that means I win. Wow. That nigga crashed. The nigga crashed. And then they just shook ones. They scared to look, they scared to shoot, they shook. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Niggas scared to shoot, scared to look, they shook. Ooh, table manner? Oh, this might be an easy race, because he's driving that fucking thing. Alright, let's do it. God, this might actually be a really easy race. I should be racing this guy actually. Fuck. Can I still beat this guy? I think I can still beat this guy. As long as I don't mess up anymore, I'm good. Fucking piece of shit truck. Dump truck, nigger stain, I smell nigger, and nigger book. Yeah.